How to write a love poem.
Step one, find your rhymes. They're usually hidden in the curves of a woman on the dance floor. Only she's not on the dance floor, she's headbanging at a show to your favorite rock band. But let's face it, in your head, she's dancing in slow motion to the tunes of Ed Sheeran. Her hair's making music in the air, ripe with the sweat of 1,000 metalheads, and all you can hear is the symphony echoing across the hall every time her head rises and falls. Step two, stare at her. Not in a creepy, I'd like to see you naked kind of way, but like your life depended on it. Like you're desperate to catch the words coming out of her mouth, even if they're shouts of zombie, zombie. Like you want to hold those words in your hands and whisper back into your clenched fist like you'd whisper sweet nothings into her ear. Look carefully at the contours on her face. These are the lines that are slowly turning into a poem. And then look away and find out how ugly the world looks without her in the frame. Step three, wait for the words to come to you. Don't walk over just yet. She isn't ready to hear the words that make her essence. She still thinks it's the concert that's rocking the world. Instead, write a poem in your head about the light that's beaming out of her into space, the launchpad of your intergalactic adventures. And smile as you imagine her slowly turning into the very words you've written, sailing away into the mosh pit. Step four, don't be afraid. Don't fear rejection, because by now, she's already your poem. She's an unrelenting muse, the Galatea to your Pygmalion. She's the Helen of your Troy. In your mind, she's already won you the Trojan War. She is Wonder Woman, your Amazonian goddess, and you the damsel in distress. Step five, walk over. No, drift. Drift towards her like you're the wave and the crowd and ocean, a relentless force pulling you to her shores. Listen to the music raining on you like a cloudburst and flow. Just flow till the beats take you to her. And when the music stops, just for that 1 second, and all you can hear is the pounding of your heart, turn to her as you turn the page over in your mind and start a new poem with, "Hi.